ayaw ang kinala o umuwi.
Patupat ng Pangasinan.
Bawal. Malaki pa niya pinakakaroon. May pasalubong kay Brandon, kay Daddy, kay Christy. Ano?
Thank you, madam. Thank you.
The Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Good morning and welcome to the Shrine and Minor Basilica, Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag. As we prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries, we call to mind our sins, and we ask God's mercy and forgiveness. In all humility, all together we say, I confess to Almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my ways, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do. To my fault, to my most grievous fault, till by us, Blessed Mary, our Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me, the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen. As he describes the daily reason of this kid life. A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Philippians. Brothers and sisters, I consider everything as a loss because of the supreme glory of knowing Christ Jesus my Lord. For this thing, I have experienced the loss.
This woman was caught in the very act of committing adultery. Now the Lord Moses commanded us to stone such women. So what do you say? They said this to test him, so they could have some charges to bring against him. Jesus bent down and began to write on the ground with his finger. But when they continued asking him, he straightened up and said to them, say, was left alone with the woman before him? And Jesus straightened up and said to her, woman, where are they? And from now on, you have sinned. Amen. Let us pray.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated.
Those who live in houses made of glass should not throw stones. Yung mga naninirahan daw sa bahay na iyari sa salamin ay huwag mambabato sapagkat sila ang unang mababasag na mauwasag. Sa ating ebanghelyo, may mga taong gustong bumato sa babaeng nahuling nagkasala. Pinagtanggol sa ni Jesus. Ang sabi ni Jesus, kung sino man ang sa inyong walang kasalanan, siyang unang bumato sa babae ng tao. Sa harap ng Diyos, tayong lahat ay parang mga salamin. Wala tayong may katao. Alam na lahat ang laman ng ating isip. May mga talubhasang nagsabi, anong sinulat ni Jesus sa lupa? Sinulat ni Jesus, una, ang kasalanan ng babae. Ang
kasalanan. Dito na, I can't hear the ano.
Ang isulong ko to. Sinulat niyo pang lahat ng kasalanan. Nanakaw. Pagsisinungaling. Pag nalasa sa hindi mo asawa. Awalan ng paglalang sa magulang. Pasakiman. Pagtitil ng buhay. Abosyon.
Patupat ng Pangasinan. Good morning.
Nakakakita ka na rin ito.